published 1802 EDT, 23 September 2017 updated 1835 EDT, 23 September 2017 call it reverse psychology, but Rafa Benitez has revealed he's not looking up the table, but more over his shoulder despite Newcastle's impressive start to life back in the top flight. No team has ever been relegated from the Premier League, after winning three of their first five games, a feat Benitez's side achieved with a third consecutive victory against Stoke City. Newcastle's swift acclimatisation has led to rising hopes among supporters of maintaining the fourth place the Geordies occupied going into the weekend. Ever the realist, Benitez has more immediate aims before any thoughts of helping to recreate the memorable Champions League nights of yesteryear at St. James Park. Rafa Benitez has revealed he's not looking up the table despite Newcastle's impressive start. Spaniard has been poring through their record books to work out the points tally that will guarantee safety in May, and said people are talking about the Champions League and all these things, but we are realistic. I think 40 points is a guarantee that you will stay up, maybe even less. I know that's the figure because I've been checking the numbers, and it's clear. We have been called this the surprise package so far, but for me it's much better to be the surprise package than to be at the bottom. We know it's a matter of time before we lose some games, but if we can delay that, as long as we can, all the better. I think we can compete against anyone, and it's important to try to keep the momentum we've got. The message has to remain the same: keep going, and keep working hard. We know our potential. The longer you can stay at the top of the table, it means you're guaranteed you'll stay in the division. Benitez's side secured a third consecutive victory against Stoke City to go further ahead of today's trip to Brighton. Benitez sympathized with supporters facing a second consecutive near 700-mile trip on a Sunday following the victory at Swansea earlier this month. With the demands of TV again taking precedence over traveling fans, the Newcastle manager added it's good being on TV, so everybody can watch the game, but the bad news is that our fans have to go there and come back late. These two trips maybe are the longest of the season, so it's a pity they've been moved, but if we win I think they supporters be happy. Benitez is more focused on reaching 40 points than any dreams of European qualification,